Here's your video cast at KNBC.com. Chief Meteorologist Brian Busby here in the First Alert Weather Center. Believe it or not, in spite of the rain that we had over the weekend and not too long ago, it was so dry, the ground is so thirsty that we had a red flag warning until 8 o'clock. Gusty winds continue coming in from the west. Dry. The plains are very dry. 23 in Chillicothe for the gust. 26 mile an hour wind that was gusting at 4 o'clock, about 21 miles an hour down toward Ottawa. And the winds will still be up there a little bit kicking it, but I don't think it'll be as strong heading into St. Patrick's Day, and cooler weather starts to move in too. A couple stray sprinkles of light rain are starting to try to form. This is by 4 o'clock. The better chance is farther down to the south. Temperature is still way above average. We should only be in the 50s for highs, and we were in the 60s, but I think that we'll continue to cool down heading into St. Patrick's Day. But it does look dry for the parade and everything else. Cooler temperatures will continue to slide through the scale, and by the weekend, we have another chance of rain to talk about. Here's your 7-day forecast then, 37 to 60 degrees on Thursday, ideal for St. Patrick's Day. Friday, a 20% chance of some showers introduced, because look at this, we go from 60 to 48 for a high, 31 to 47, so we don't stay below freezing for long, but we do have two opportunities to do so, both Saturday morning and Sunday morning. Afternoon highs recover a little bit back to the lower 50s, closer to average. Monday, back into the 60s. Tuesday, back into the 70s, and pretty close to 70 heading in on Wednesday. Next week, also looking dry. That's your video cast at KNBC.com.